Live, Brittany. Hinds County Supervisor Kenneth Stokes says he wants the county to buy more bulletproof vests because of the state's new open carry gun law. He claims county law enforcement, including the five constables, should have vests paid for by the county because they are now at greater risk.
Preparing for the onslaught of the horrible law called open carry in Hinds County is necessary. Constables are law enforcement officers in Hinds County. As a safety measure, Hinds County should seek protection for constables by the purchase of bulletproof vests.
This summer, county constables have requested the new vests, but were turned down. It was